Taylor Swift endorsed Kamala Harris for president shortly after the debate ended on Tuesday night. Swift has a dedicated following among young women, a key demographic in the November election. She signed her message "Childless Cat Lady," a reference to comments made by JD Vance, Donald Trump's running mate. Joe Jonas and Sophie Turner have been declared divorced and single by a judge in Florida, a year after the Jonas Brothers singer filed to divorce the Game of Thrones actor. Court documents say the couple reached a confidential settlement agreement over finances and the custody of their two young daughters. The divorce got briefly ugly when Turner sued Jonas to turn over their daughter's passport so she could take them to her native England, but that court fight was dropped in January. Dave Grohl says he's fathered a new daughter outside his 21-year marriage to wife Jordyn Blum. The Foo Fighters frontman said Tuesday that he plans to be a loving and supportive parent to the girl. He adds that he's doing everything he can to regain the trust and earn the forgiveness of his wife and his three other daughters.